Guys, it's Queen Nija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 5 of season 3 of Demon Slayer. So let's go ahead and get started. And 3, 2, 1, go. Shit. Yeah, you can come down now. That's so mean. Oh my God. I mean, we don't really have time to explain. The whole village is under attack. For now. Oh, shit. That still is nasty as fuck, I'm sorry. Damn. Not the fee. Oh my God, no. But it suits her though. Grab him. She was trying though. Ah, shit. My thing is, what is she trying to do, though? What? Holy. No, that's nightmare fuel. I feel bad for anybody who does not like horror watching this episode and be like, oh, I'm not gonna be able to sleep tonight. That's like human centipede-ish. It's not gonna be that you told you, duh. I mean, come on now. Even with his tiny fucking arms, oh my God. Maybe it was somebody important to you. Let's hope this one doesn't break this time. But we know. Gotta be an ancestor or something. The fact that they could not show everybody with the way the screen is, but still. The fact that he not only went after one, but Thank God. Oh. No. So now, hold on. Time out. So now you fucking telling me Tanjiro has to kill him. Oh my. What in the. What are we doing? What are we doing? Oh my god. No. I don't want to accept this. I need an instant replay for what the fuck just happened between Genya and him. That's all. I need that next week. Y'all expect me to wait until Mother's Day to find out what happens next. That's bull. That is some bullshit. Majorly, like, you can't end an episode like that. Everything was going so good. Everything was going so well. I mean, like, for a moment, I'm like, okay, yeah, we got it. Like, okay, what's about to happen? And then, no. You fucked me over. Baby just gets a magical girl moment, and I love it. Okay, but the fact that this fucking upper demon also made works of art with the half dead, half the alive people? Bruh, no. Oh. That is some twisted-ish. Like, I mean. Should I talk about that? I mean, there's so many other things. Like, think about, like, okay, crime cases, right? And you find something about our bad guy and such, and that he uses some body parts or something from the person, their victims and such, and they use that in the house. That's what I got feels from. That shit, that's scary. That's a big no-no. Like, damn. Like, he was just like, yes, look at this glorious works of art. Like, yeah, like, if you didn't get Human Centipede vibe from that, like, I mean, because, like, you know, maybe majority of y'all don't even know about the Human Centipede. Please don't go watch that. If you do, do not watch it alone. Please watch it with a parent because it's a different type of horror. I mean, I've only seen, like, a little bit of it. And, I mean, it's good. But would I watch it again? I don't know. That's a real damn good question. I haven't seen it in a long ass time. So, I know my feelings of how I was when I was a kid versus now will be completely different. But please, but watch that shit with an adult. Watch any horror movie with adults. Because I feel like some of y'all would have some dead ass nightmares from that shit. Oh god, like if you could just think of any horror series that is like torturous and like gory-esque and wanting to take dead bodies and look at them or use them as works of art. Times that with anime and then you get this. You know what I mean? Seriously. Us. That was some next level-ish. I mean, but okay, can we talk about the fucking, what was it? What, to me, they kind of looked like goldfish, even though they weren't. Once again, they're going in on these damn CGI fishes. Like, that's art, but creepy, but still gorgeous. I mean, Once again, give them all the awards. Give them all the damn awards. Give them. I will literally pay them to make something for me. Like, shit. I wanna. Damn. It's just, it's nice. It's very pretty. Damn. That's all I it's like, oh, hey, that thing is gonna kill me. Like, really, it is gonna kill me. But, like, damn, it looks beautiful, but it's gonna kill me. Other than that, guys, there's my reaction review towards episode 5 of season 3 of Demon Slayer. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, it really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day.
Oh my God.
Excuse me. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Sunday for episode 6. Bye, guys.